It was definitely a hiccup in my plan, as I never planned to be stopped.
Pastor Wendell Davis says he never thought a traffic stop would end with him giving a state trooper a hug.
Yes, sir.
On Friday, Davis was headed to Dallas, but he was pulled over for an expired registration sticker and for not having a front license plate.
I own up to that, okay?
But Trooper Connor Harden didn't give Davis a ticket. He did something else.
He then said, I'm going to give you two warnings, and I'd like to make two requests.
Harden requested Davis make the changes to his car. Davis gave him his word that he would.
He said, my second request is, will you pray for me? And I said, absolutely, I will.
God, I lift him, I lift his family, I lift his co-workers, his colleagues.
And of course, I know the climate within America, but that didn't cloud my mind. That didn't come to my mind.
At the end of the prayer, Trooper Harden had one more request.
And I said, sure, you know. It's only almost 100 degrees out here, so sure, you know. And he said, can I have a hug? Well, I'd never been asked that by a state trooper, okay? And so I said, sure, absolutely, and I hugged him.
What Davis originally would have called a hiccup in his journey to Dallas, he now calls something else.
A divine moment. Just that, just a divine moment.